The Brits may have lost their queen recently, but we still have this one at OHS. She is wonderfully affectionate, social with people, just really enjoys being around us. She has lived indoors only, and she has shown that, well, let's just say other cats don't bring out the best in her, so she would prefer not to have any other cats in her home. And she has never lived with dogs or with young children, and so any introduction should be taken carefully. But oh my, with people, with adults, she is just so affectionate and is going to be such a great companion. She has been diagnosed with stomatitis, which is a chronic inflammation of the gums, and it causes a great deal of pain. In the case of Queen, the best solution was simply a full mouth extraction, the removal of all the teeth, which sounds terrible, but it is a relief from the pain for her. And in the case of owners, it means that there won't be those dental expenses, although there still can be some inflammations in the gums. Once she's recovered, she'll be eating much better, and she needs to gain a little weight, even as dainty as she is, and that should be better without all that pain in her mouth. She also has a very mild heart murmur, which she's probably had all her life, and normally there's nothing to be done about those. They don't cause any problems, although that is possible. So Queen is now ready to start a new life and go to a new home and provide the people in that home with the honor of royalty.